Articy Draft X is now officially available on macOS. Although technically the same version, there are some little differences due to the different operating systems. The basic series was designed based on the Windows version. In this short video, we will show where Windows and Mac might differ, so that you will be able to easily follow the basic series as a Mac user. Let's get one important question out of the way right away. All Articy Draft X licenses are compatible with both Windows and macOS. This means you won't have to acquire a new license when you decide to switch from a Windows device to a Mac device and vice versa. An Articy Draft X license can be used on one device at a time, on Windows or Mac. There are separate clients available for Windows and Mac. To install the Mac version, download the Mac client either directly from the link in your license email or the downloads page on Articy.com. Double-click the installer, then drag the icon to the Applications folder to initiate the installation. When this process is finished, you can locate Articy in your launchpad and start it. Now you are prompted for your license key to continue. The demo projects Dracula, which will be used in the basic series, and Maniac Manfred, a more advanced demo project, will be installed automatically into Articy Draft X demo projects inside your Documents folder. In case you delete these projects or have changed them so much you want to get back to the original state, you can download them again via the web page. Link is in the video description. Extract them anywhere you like and use Open from File to locate and open them. macOS uses different modifier keys, therefore the keyboard shortcuts differ from the Windows version. Windows has Control and Alt, Mac has Command and Option. For a lot of cases, they are easily transferable. For example, for Windows, the keyboard shortcut to open the export dialog is Ctrl-Shift-E. On the Mac, it is Command-Shift-E. Shortcuts involving the numeric function keys on Mac usually include the function or FN key as well. On Windows, the shortcut to open the property sheet of a selected object is F8. On the Mac, it would be function F8. However, on Mac, it is possible to change the way how the function keys work in the settings. So even if the standard shortcut displayed is function F8, on your machine, it might only be F8. There are a number of shortcuts that are different though. For example, emerging out of a node on Windows is Control Backspace, but the Mac equivalent is Option Enter. You can find an extensive list of keyboard shortcuts in the Help Center, either the in-app version or on the web. The Help Center will display either Windows or Mac-specific shortcuts based on system and browser, but on the web-based Help Center, you can always use the toggle switch at the top of the navigation to select a specific operating system to display. There is one keyboard shortcut I like to mention in particular. If you work on a MacBook or another machine without a dedicated delete key, the default shortcut to delete an object is Command Backspace. If you'd rather only use Backspace to delete something, you can add a Mac-specific command line switch to the Articy.cfg to change that behavior. You can find the command in the video description. Please refer to the Advanced Configuration lesson for info on editing the Articy configuration file. As on Mac, we have a different file structure than on Windows. The default path to the user profile where you can find log files or the Articy configuration file is different to the one you will see mentioned in the basic series. On Mac, your profile is located under library/application support/articy-draft-x/profile, then 4.x for the current version. The easiest way to access your profile folder is using the File menu while running Articy and selecting Open Profile Folder in Finder from there. Articy offers a number of Microsoft Office-based exports, like the object exports to Word and Excel, the Excel round-trip export, the flow-to-word screenplay export, or the localization and VO exports to Excel. These exports are tested for compatibility with Microsoft Office products only. The Mac products pages and numbers are not supported.